What's the argument for the creator in Islam creating life?
It boils down to one chapter in the Quran called Surah Al-Ikhlas. He says, say he is Allah, the one and only, the one who doesn't depend on anything or anyone, but everything that exists ultimately depends upon him. He does not beget, nor was he begotten, and there is nothing even similar or comparable to him in any way.